Hello friend, so big news is Croatia wins gold medal in Tokyo Olympics. So before starting this video, please subscribe my channel and watch more videos. Croatia Nikola Mektic and mate Pavic beat Marin Kilic and Ivan Dodig 6-4, 3-6, 10-6 in the Olympics men's doubles final to win their country first ever gold medal in the sport. The battle between the countrymen also produced the Croatia first silver after 3 bronze medal at previous game. 2 at the 1992 Barcelona Olympics and 1 at the Athens 2004. New Zealand Marcus and Michael Venus won the bronze by the beating Austin and Tani of the United States 7-6, 6-2 to secure the country first ever Olympic tennis medal. New Zealander Anthony Welding had won a bronze medal as part of the combined Australian team in 1912. So this is a video, Croatia wins gold medal in tennis. So please subscribe my channel and watch more videos. Thank you.